Finding a set of good tools is hard.
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon El Pequeño's private island. So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal. We take out this Singao and Jose's whole operation crumbles. But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now. See you at the boat. Faster.
Feels like this camp would never be finished.
Taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
You want to complain? You can swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience, couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom, even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño, you Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure, sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
See, that's how he got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again, like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape, bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
Carlos doesn't have a plan.
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon El Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
Mexican.
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
It's more like a scientist. Stick us there.
No. You might hit the lieutenant. Fuck.
Hey. Over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help. Medics on duty.
Dios.
Very silly. Here on my island, you are free. Free from the constraints of your responsibilities. Free from your duties and the mundane. Here, you can embrace your inner animal and satisfy your primal urges. This, my true friends, is my gift to you for your undying
thank you.
are the truest and most loyal of the Arians. Only a select few are allowed in this city. Here, you will be treated like gods. There are no rules because you have proven yourself to be free of them. Come for the views, my true Arians, and stay for the sex and violence.
I'm moving! Shit!
He says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Congratulations, Juliaras. Only a select few are awarded the privilege of experiencing my island. You are here because you have gone above and beyond the duty of this. But, more importantly, you have proven your worth to me. Gifts of gratitude are welcome. Especially gold and the scalps of the Arians.
Come on, we got them!
Shit, Danny. This is gonna make it tougher to find intel.
I see them! There! Cover me, adelante!
Okay. Still gotta find intel on where that scientist went.
I got more people's casualties here. Run out and re-engage! Cover me! I'm moving! No walking away from this one, cobarde!
Gracias, my friend.
No hay problema.
Thank you.
medic can't save you. Hola, perrito. Engineer.
What
kind of fucked up place is this? Think Jose's got a computer around here?
Let's check in the house.
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Danny. Got to look closer. Ugh, all this shit.
Thank you.
medic.
Thank you. ¿Qué coño?
Thank you. This is not happening.
You!
Yo sabía que alguien iba a venir.
Hey,
Dios mío.
Can you help?
Thank you.
Gracias. José es a monster.
I'm innocent.
Espada. José was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then how are you gonna tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
So, this is it.
Please, please, just let me go. Why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El come mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon El Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
Not a heat. How you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it.
Sneaky. I see you, engineer. Thank you.
I'm good.
Let's go.
What are you waiting for? What's the problem?
That's right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time. Who the hell are you? Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Vale.
Suéltame. ¡Cojones! ¿Qué? ¡Lázaro!
¿Qué es lo que te pasa?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now, I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon El Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
Says the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running through the jungle like you did when you were five. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
How clever. What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago, and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
Estas son palabras sabias de nuestro valiente presidente.
Viviro is our salvation.
Hola. You good?
Sí. I never thanked you for helping me track down Ale. I wasn't exactly honest with you.
All good. Just glad I know the real story now.
I was worried you wouldn't help if you knew my brother was military. He's a traitor.
Sí. But he's still family.
Come back to camp soon.